Asteroid hit. Billions were gone in the blink of an eye. Tribes rose up. Alliances formed. Territory was conquered. There was no one left alive to tell you no. And in this wild, wide-open place, if you wanted something bad enough, it was yours for the taking. You see? In a world where there are no rules, insanity rules.
Ah, what a
Evacuating the child who could possibly place again? Every town is like this now. Everything has gone to crap. Swarm coming! Everybody stay focused! Don't let us down now! We gotta pull together!
Barricade ready!
Get it together! Here they come!
Guys! There's a printer here!
Printing complete.
I was not put on this earth to die like a dog. Let's show these things whose planet this is!
It comes every night without fail. There are different people every time.
Let's get this done quickly. Get whatever the warden want and get home.
But I recognize them somehow.
What the hell is this place?
They're screaming at me. I don't hear them, but I know they're screaming.
You got anything?
Such hate and anger.
I hope you bastards are looking up once in a while. Those fuckers might be anywhere.
I don't know what I have done to them.
This place is so damn dark. Sleepers.
They want me to feel what they feel.
This is good, man. This is good stuff. It'll trade.
Everything trades.
Oh, fuck. To be honest, Eddie.
Second! Keep your eyes on that door!
Ah, shit, there's fucking loads of
them! Then I wake up. I'm not sweating or screaming. I'm perfectly calm. I just open my eyes and I'm awake. And it's not a nightmare. It's just part of me, who I am. I don't fight it. I just live around it.
What the hell?
We ignore the signs.
We deceived ourselves, hoping this day would never come.
This.
and lead us to great success. You can always deactivate my guidance in the menu interface, but as far as my experience with human intelligence goes, I highly recommend listening to me if this is your first Genesis mission. New captain promoted. Welcome to the shipbuilding interface. Here you build and upgrade our ship. In our cloning laboratories, new clones can be created and added to the crew. We are also able to combine human DNA with DNA we collect in outer space.
Once you arrive on the surface, please look out for points of interest and ensure safety for our harmful crew.
We'll be right back.
Citadel Station.
Down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core.
Do you feel the fear swell inside?